about body size
and Juno
Pillow.
What a
sicko! Yeah. Alright, so, you know how we're supposed to have a pool party on Saturday?
Hold up, I got you, the morons.
You guys remember when
I
went
to
let's get to the two, me and you. So...
Okay. I accidentally nutted his pool.
Shut up, Angel! Let's get to the two, me and you. We're gonna invite Darren, and we're gonna beat the heck out of him.
Dude, I can run him over. Like, I can hey Darren, I can say, hey Darren, let's hang out. And be like, okay. And then I can drive to his house and run him over. I'm on mute.
Yeah.
Dude, I'm gonna add you to...
I shedded my foreskin. I shedded my foreskin.
Dude, that's disgusting. Why would you say that?
I re-circumcised myself.
Guys.
Quit talking to your sister, Harry. He's talking to his sister.
I'm in mad horny mode.
I think
I could just buy good wallpaper for my MacBook.
I hate how Darren's mic is so quiet, but it still picks it up, dude.
What does Sophia want?
Oh my underwatering.
Oh my god.
Shut the frick
up. Oh god. Oh god.
Guess who has the power of the party now?
I'm gonna get a six pack right now. I'm gonna look like he's okay. I'm getting a six pack.
I can't do this anymore.
Gordon, use a six pack now! Oh my god!
Oh god.
My stomach
really hurts.
What made you guys poop so hard, huh?
That was just funny.
I literally have rock hard abs now. I look like Hisoka. Horny clown. Okay, Matt. My eyes are actually watering. Oh, I'm crying.
That's my favorite question. Can I kiss?
Of course.
Oh, I'm trying to help